Look, you guys know I like to ham it up.
I was about to say, let me just get this.
But enough porking around here, okay? Right now, it's a serious challenge happening in the metro.
Okay, it's called the Oklahoma Pork Council's Give a Ham Challenge.
Give a Ham. Joining us to talk about it, Tom Lane. Thanks for talking with us. You brought some hams. What is the Give a Ham Challenge?
So we started the Give a Ham Challenge, the Oklahoma Pork Industry, on Giving Tuesday, November 30th. And in the last week, we had a lot of impressive challenges to include Governor Stitt and Oklahoma Secretary of Agriculture Blaine Arthur.
Wow.
What was the purpose behind this? Was there a need there that you saw?
There's always a need in Oklahoma to feed those that are less fortunate. And we think this time of year, it's a good time to get it out. And let's be honest, everybody's tired of turkey, so it's time for ham for Christmas, right?
Everyone loves a ham.
I start off tired of turkey, so yeah, I love ham. So what do you do? What's the idea behind this? If someone says, okay, well, I want to give a ham, what do they do?
All right, so for example, I was challenged by one of our board members to give a ham. His name's Brett, and he is with Blue and Gold Sausage. So I gave my ham to Loaves and Fishes of Northwest Oklahoma. It's a food-based charity associated with the Regional Food Bank here in Oklahoma City, but it's in Enid, Oklahoma. So I'm challenging you, the News 9 morning team, to give a ham.
Love it.
Awesome.
So this is like the ice bucket challenge. Do we have to document ourselves giving a ham?
Yes, you do. We want you to tag us and give a ham. Hashtag Oklahoma Pork.
I hold
hashtag
this up,
give a ham.
And I don't drop it on your
selfie
head.
Selfie like this?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep.
Do not drop this ham.
And hashtag Oklahoma Pork. So this can be given to anyone, wherever the need is.
Yeah, wherever you think the need is best served. I'm giving mine to Loaves and Fishes of Northwest Oklahoma, but if you want to give yours to your local church, to a local food bank, whatever you want to do, we just want you to give a ham, and we want all Oklahomans to give a damn, give a ham.
Also.
So we all have a happy ham.
There you go. And what's the response you're seeing from this?
You know, it's been amazing.
Yeah.
You know, we have commitments from Governor Stitt, Secretary Blaine Arthur. Mm-hmm. We even have some commitments from Frank Lucas, Congressman Frank Lucas. I mean,
so it's taking off.
We want this to be huge.
Somebody, you know, especially at the holidays here when you're with family or you think about your celebrations, a lot of time it does center around the table. And for folks that are in need or hungry this season, it's something to think about. It means a lot to them. When you give your ham, what does that mean to you? What is the does it help you get in the holiday spirit, I should say?
Without a doubt, it does. Yeah. And I tell you what really does is when I've seen other people kind of follow that example. You know, it's kind of like the Salvation Army kettlebell. You know, you see somebody give something, you're like, I really should give too. So we want this to be the same thing. We want Oklahomans to give to fellow Oklahomans.
Okay, want to go through it once again. Anyone can do it on your own. Go grab a ham. Give it to whoever you think could use a hand up this time, whether that's a neighbor, a group, you name it. And share it on social media so that other people see it.
Take
They're
a
encouraged.
Selfie.
Use the hashtag give a ham, hashtag Oklahoma Pork. It's happening now all the way up through December 23rd, and I got to go grocery shopping.
Now we are all three challenged. That's where we'll be heading.
And frankly, Tom,
you challenged somebody else, too. Don't let it stop with
okay,
you.
Okay, you pass it on.
You challenged somebody else.
Just we need to pause because he's
going to have hit us with something good.
Dad joke, so go ahead.
I'm all for it.
Frankly, Tom, I do give a ham, and I will. We all will. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you so much,
Absolutely.
Bye.
Thank you.